Boy, there's been a go for Rockstar Fletch. It's into 420 now. So that's the one they want, punters. Number seven set for the last. They're ready. And racing. Rockstar Fletch jump well out wide here. It's trying to burn them off. Recklessness holds it out early. Miss Breakout ran to third as they bumped in the first corner there. Fourth is Spring Vinny starting to balance and come. Then Oakvale Astro. Almighty Stripe is shuffled back from Dinah Alistair. And Could Be Magic is last. Leader Recklessness led by two. Rockstar Fletch trying to reel it in. It's coming now. They're well clear of Spring Vinny. On the outside, Rockstar Fletch. Punters are going home with the lot. Rockstar Fletch, best back runner, wins. Spring Vinny flies and gets second, I think, from Recklessness. Then Miss Breakout, Dinah Alistair, Could Be Magic, and Almighty Stripe. The money spoke a lot of language there. It drifted and ran last. Time 29.93. Rockstar Fletch. Yes, that's the one they wanted. Tens into four.